You usually start with grays?
Sometimes, yeah. Just depends on.
Like if it's scenery, do you usually start with a gray color?
Yeah, if it's a landscape.
Oh,
yeah. Then I have been lately doing three grays. So a dark, a medium, and a light. Just to block in the values of things. you know, so vary what you're doing, and then that makes it, we found, much more interesting.
Thank you.
Thank you.